What you got on my 40 on?
You got all the hustlers. And...
if you from my hood, all my little homies gonna tell you, man, Jay Worthy still drink 40 ounces. Fuck with St. Ives, and this is my favorite 40. So, you know, it's a special day today. If you didn't have a St. Ives commercial, something was wrong. You wasn't really popping.
Doing a St. Ives? I ain't
gonna
St. Ives.
This shit means a lot to me, you know what I'm saying? I got my own 40 ounce with St. Ives, you know what I'm saying? I'm out here and we testing out my own brew. Every rapper that was popping in that era had their own St. Ives commercial. Now I got my own St. Ives commercial.
St. Ives is a street legend. P. Worthy is a street legend. And we both worldwide, east side to west side. I'm from west side Bompton. I'm on the east side of Harlem right now, fucking with my nigga right here though. We on 119th and East First, right behind the Wagner Projects. We out here representing though, man. This really what it is, man. They done gave a hood nigga his own motherfucking brew.